Welcome back to Let's Play Brutal Legend. It's a weird looking little fern I didn't notice till just now. Alright, let us get out of this camp. It's just how, because we can't jump or climb, so we gotta find an actual path that goes out. There we go. Then we're gonna get our car. What's this right here? Graveyard.
A little sip for the departed.
Who said that?
We're just keeping this land safe.
A little sip for the departed.
Who's talking? Are those ghost voices?
Ashes to ashes. So
I don't see anyone. Oh, there's somebody.
Yep.
Can't heal them all, you know.
Nope.
Okay, that's one of Lemmy's guys.
His death was not in vain.
If you say so.
A little sip for the departed.
Well, anyway, I don't think there's anything useful really in the graveyard. Huh, I was wrong. There's one of those. Do they always blow up that big? All right.
You will be.
Yep. Okay. Is there a path through here? No. This dang brick wall is in the way. And what is that zappy over there? Something zappy. Stupid little low fence. Kidding me? Are you actually joking?
A little sip for the departed.
All right, we'll get our car. We'll get our car.
That's right.
My goodness, that's so loud in my ears. We'll get our car and we'll head over to Stonehenge. Or Rockhenge. Is that's what's zapping. It's a little devil fingers thingy. It's got stairs. It's got stairs that go up to it. Well, I wonder what that's gonna be like up here. Let's have us a little look, see. Are we gonna get zapped? Oh, this is. Okay. on me. There we go. Okay, well, that's what you can get the different hits for. I see an unlockable right down there. These trees are held up by stage light rigging. Gotta always keep that roadie aesthetic going. Alright.
Oh, these things are awesome.
Another Motorhead song. It's awe-inspiring, really. There's probably never been a greater work of beautiful structure that anyone's ever seen. Hewn from the very stone of the earth itself. Excuse me. I gotta make this jump here. Figure out the angle. There's a tree right in the way where I'm gonna need to come through. I died, but I got the thingy. Fantastic. Wonderful. Just fantastic. Okay. I got the thingy, though. I can't summon my claw. What is this? Oh. That's that. I've already done that.
Flowers are telling me that this relic needs to be raised. You're welcome.
It's just another motor forge. Let's try to make that jump again.
We'll be right back.
we didn't even come close. Surely there's something over there on the other side of the jump. Pretty sure I could see something over there. We just gotta get it. We just gotta make it across. Then we'll be all good. Just gotta make it over. Did I ever figure out what to do about these green things?
I can almost hear something coming from way down inside this thing.
Clearly not ready to do the green stuff yet.
Time to get the F out of the...
Patrol.
Okay, we're gonna make it this time. Wait. There's one of those I missed somehow. Was one of these. Hey, dude. It's you again. You're the same
break
guy.
Down again? She ain't broke. She's just waiting for her next victim.
Looks like she's waiting for a tow truck to me.
The
oh, snap.
Dosage. Time for you to learn some respect.
Alright, here we go. It's time for another race.
Since I don't got a rear view mirror, do not touch my damn car! Yeah!
He's faster this time, I think. He's definitely faster. He's definitely faster than he was before. What is this thing trying to drive me through here? Damn it. Oh boy, we're on the highway, and I'm dying. Bitch. It's too hard to not get stuck on everything. Oh, whoa. Doesn't usually give you a sharp turn without warning like that.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Demon son. Since I don't got a rear view mirror, I guess this is the
good
last
Lord,
I'll see
so
of
fast.
You.
How does he do it?
You'll never take me alive!
Sure. Cheater. Oh, god damn it. Oh, okay, this is gonna let me just restart the race.
Since you don't got a rear view mirror, I guess this is the last I'll see
of
you.
Why are demons so slow?
Get that heap off the road!
dust I'm kicking up. It gets in your teeth.
Why are you keeping so slow?
Okay, now I get what it's trying to do. Oh, fuck. I was wrong about what it was trying to do.
That's what I thought. Demon son of...
I hope I hit the right button. I felt two buttons on my hand. God damn it, I hit the wrong button. But he's right there, okay.
Any challengers come by yet?
Nope. Still waiting.
Looks like she's waiting for a tow truck to me.
That does it. Time for you to learn some respect. I don't got a rear-view mirror. I guess this is the last I'll see of you.
Watch out, the dust I'm kicking up. It gets in your teeth.
You'll never take
me alive.
Why are demons so slow?
Okay, there, I've got a lead now, and he's coming up on me. He's just too fast.
Clambic.
What? Okay, it seems like I'm winning pretty good now. Whoa, fuck. Hey, here we go. Goody. Win. Victory. That's a mean machine right there, buddy.
Cheater!
Go down here and do some of the early side missions we didn't do. Guess not. Oh.
Hey, who are we ambushing?
Bad guys. Wanna help?
If you got room, I'd be honored to fight by your side.
Nod, nod, nod.
Let's move, smash up this car.
Like, give me a second to get my guys together before they're all getting killed.
You nailed that dude!
Yeah, light him up!
I can't believe it!
Great working with you. Not feeling good.
I don't know what the best way to do this is.
Over there! That was a really good friend of mine. Damn, I took it.
It's like the thunder. The storm is moving in now. And judgment day is calling.
By the
power. Oh man, that was awesome.
Yeah. Okay, so I guess you gotta run.
Yeah!
That's the stuff.
Ironhead sneak attack.
Just run around mosh pitting to get rid of the little guys. And then you fight the big guys with regular fighting. Try to keep the big guys off of your followers. Guess there's nothing else here. This one right there, it's real close. Okay. Is there anything in here? Well, there's a jump. There's a jump from there. Let's remember to do that when we get done with the sneak attack. Where's the sneaky? I wonder if that guy... Will he help heal my dudes?
Hey, will who we ambushing?
Bad guys! Wanna help?
It's always the same thing, dude.
If you got room, I'd be honored to fight by your side.
There are definitely more dudes this time.
Ah, that's just a trick your mind's playing on you.
What do we do, Eddie?
It looks like the motorcycle guy just got killed. But he was at least distracting one of the big guys. Separate it. There we go. Separate them and isolate them. Get away from the big guys. Kill the little guys. All right. Oh, he went in half. He went in half. That was a brutal victory.
Yeah! That's all right. Stuff. No quarter.
Yeah. Ooh. Okay, I'm back at the fireplace. Where's that ramp again? Yeah. Ooh. There it is. Gonna need my car, obviously. I'm gonna jump that jump on foot.
Hey, did somebody wash you?
Okay, I even made the actual ramp. Okay. Where's another mission to go get?
We're just keeping this land safe.
That's cool, bro. What's this? My map marker. I did put one, didn't I? I'm like right on it. Oh. What do we do here? This looks different. What is this mission? Is that who I think it is?
Wow. Kill that tiny porcupine all by yourself?
Dude, that is a steel-quilled ground urchin. Those things will fuck you up. They have quills of steel.
Oh, whatever. I've killed 100 of those things just driving around.
Never beat my record.
What's that?
20.
No problem.
Starting now?
No problem. I can beat that easy.
I'd get moving if I were you.
Okay.
Jackass.
Oh wait, it doesn't even have a time limit? Okay, I haven't hit one yet, but there we go, there's one. It's like they all disappeared once I got the mission. You are not one. Whoa, the brakes didn't work. The frickin' brakes didn't work. I had no brakes. Okay, apparently I still have the mission active though, because I can't talk to him again.
Time to get the F out of Dodge.
I'm I'm hitting these ones. It doesn't seem to be counting them. But when they talk to the guy, you know, it's not actually dead, okay. Dude, die. So they don't spawn in until they're like right in front of you. It's kind of hard to aim at them.
We're just keeping this land safe. Keeping this land safe.
That one did not start. Still not done? Not a jump, sure looks like it would be.
We're just keeping this land safe.
Okay, we're almost done hunting urchins. I'm hitting a bunch, but they're not dying. I'm hitting a lot of these and they're surviving. Come on. Well, there we go. I didn't even have to go back to the guy. It just automatically completed. So I can summon animals now.
That's it! The urchins have a new master. Can't wait to go rub that smug bastard's nose in.
Oh, he's still there. Oh, does he do all the hunting missions?
Guess who's the new urchin killer in town?
Big deal. Nobody hunts those anymore.
Yeah, you know, the metal gods even honored me with a fire tribute.
Yeah. They don't have too many animals up there in the heavens, I guess. So they get pretty psyched whenever you send one their way. Even little puny ones that are easy to kill, like ground urchins.
Oh, so you're a big man because you killed a... what was that, a little fawn?
They're called raptor elks, and they're carnivorous. And I already hold the record for hunting them.
Oh, yeah? What's that?
15.
I can beat that easy.
I'd get moving if I were you.
So can I do another mission and still have this in progress?
Thought he'd never leave.
Or do I have to do them all in a row? No, not the song. Real metal. Real. That sounds pretty real metal. Okay, we gotta find some deers to kill. There's one. That's a whole herd of them all at once. Apparently only one of them died. Give me a break. Just another health bonus. Just another health bonus. And all those. What is this even gonna look at? That looks familiar, but I'm not sure from where. But it looks familiar. It's the top of Darth Maul's head. No. I was wondering if you kill them at full speed, get a boost, but then I miss. Nope. Even with a boost, can't kill them in one shot. Probably supposed to get out and kill them on foot, but that seems like it'd take even longer. The obvious way to get up there. If I could steer properly.
Mount you.
It's kind of nice to not have that blaring music overwhelming my ears for a minute. Uh-huh. Oh, I just saw something in the background, too.
It's time to play the game.
You see, Triple H has that as his symbol. And hey, Lemmy does the voice. Motorhead does that song for Triple H, too. Look like a big dinosaur down the valley. Oh, those are... What is that I'm looking at down there? There's a road sign, and then there's something further off beyond a tree. I can't tell what that is. Oh, I think it's one of those riff things. There's my camp. Yeah, that's the riff thing out in front of the camp. Okay. So there's a mission up here. Race. What's this behind you?
That'll teach you.
Man, you're everywhere.
It just seems that way because I'm so fast.
How come you ain't so fast when I'm looking at you?
Uh-oh. Time to teach you another lesson.
You haven't really taught me that many lessons yet. Unless you count all the restarts from where I lost, and those don't count.
Don't try to go easy on you.
Only the ones where I win count.
Huh? Woo-hoo! Why are demons so slow?
You'll never tear me alive!
Watch out for this dust I'm kicking up! It gets in your teeth!
Alright, we're winning. Pretty good which way we gotta go. Right. Shoot. Okay, up the highway. Again? Up on the highway again. Ooh, we're gonna do this jump. Nope, we're not gonna do the jump. Whoa. That was a sharp thing to hit me with right when I'm in the middle of boosting. Have I been here before? Is this the quarry where I fought the first boss? No, this...
Now we're cooking!
I don't think I've been here before. But I won, and I'm in a new place.
Not fair! I hit a porcupine!
Alright, let's see what's in here. There's a lot of these green things that I still don't know what to do about. Get a new riff.
Oh, I hope it's a good one.
Recall flag. Jumping off my stage.
That ought to come in handy.
I guess. I don't know. Where am I on the map? Oh, we're just east of the bridge. No biggie. We did most of the missions down here. Partway through the hunting one. Okay, but let's explore around this area some more.
Hey, come here. I want
it. Is this gonna be a jump? I don't see the little shinies. Maybe I already did it. Maybe I have been here.
just marching around kicking ass.
What did I just get points for?
Like another solo.
Rally Army.
Good one.
If you say so. I wonder if there's going to be like a big army battle through that gate since it's giving me all the, Troop command one's right in front of it. Oh, what's this? This is another thing. That's just a pile of junk.
Man, who would ever bury something that awesome?
Drive into the hole. Don't ever expect me to parallel park in your video game. So I am not good at aiming my car.
The Guardian of Metal welcomes you again. Metal noise, blood and fire.
Yes, take care of your car.
Kit? Now, these are a lot bigger than they look. Hello, beautiful.
They're a lot bigger than they look.
That looks like some guy I used to know.
How about...
I've got a couple of moves I can show you.
Get a little more back.
Pain comes in many places.
Slash.
These strings come with a free paint.
Back to basics. We can buff out the scratches while we're at it.
There's not much else I can buy. I thought so there was new
yes.
stuff here.
Yes, take care of your car. Now, these are a lot bigger than they look. That should inspire a few. I hope that doesn't go to her head. How about... I've got a couple of moves I can show you. Pain comes in men.
Huh, where did you say you found...
Keep the old galley.
Style is important.
You're not worthy.
Yet.
You're not worthy.
Yet.
All right, Wayne's World.
Okay, see you later, Guardian of Metal.
Knock him dead.
All right, well, I wonder... how far through the game I am now. Another 27%. There's a lot more upgrades, they're just not unlocked yet. Alright. Deer I gotta kill. There he is.
Yeah. I should go tell that guy how easy it was to beat his record.
Further than I thought it was. Somehow I passed it. Is it under the bridge? Under the bridge. Forcing the camera to look at him, that's messing me up. What's that flashing thing over there? It's a fire. Just a campfire. Okay. Is that anything? Don't think so. Wait. Maybe it is. No. Okay, let's do this little side mission. Side mission.
Hey, who we ambushing?
Bad guys.
Same as it always is.
Want to help?
Four little guys and two big guys.
If you got room, I'd be honored to fight by your side.
Okay, I know that's more dudes because I took notes last time.
Who are you gonna believe, me or a bunch of numbers?
I didn't use numbers. I carved a notch on my arm for each dude.
Shh, he'll hear you.
Nice! That was a really good friend of mine.
Scumbag!
Hey, that was a really good friend of mine. Did you notice?
Come on, try to separate these guys out. There we go. Okay. One more little guy, and then we can switch off to get the big guys. Is he dead? I think he's dead. Okay. A little bit of space. Well, we know how to do that now. We can get all figured out. Stuff.
I didn't think we were gonna make it that time.
Always make a dude. So we're metal. Metal.
Alright, where'd my car go? Did I get destroyed in the melee? Finish that hunting quest.
Careful there.
Heh. Bet you don't know where I got this.
Razor fireboars?
No. Oh, you must have heard about them when word got around how I slaughtered so many.
What is it, some kind of record?
10.
What a jerk.
I can beat that easy.
I'd get moving if I were you.
We'll move on into the next video. I guess those are the big things. Those are going to be actually kind of hard to kill. The big hippo, dinosaur type things, whatever they are. It's the only the third animal I can think of having seen so far, so it must be those. I think I see a little red dot over there. Is that one of those things? No, I've been in here before. This is the main camp. Oh, that's probably what I saw there. I thought it was a red dot.
We're just keeping this land safe.
Okay, where's some of those boars? I want to make sure that's what he's talking about. Running on the power, running. something. I'm not finding any.
We're just marching around, kicking ass.
Oh, there's one. I think that's what they're talking about. Why is he running away from me? Oh, maybe that's not what they are. They didn't give me a thing.
We're just marching around, kicking ass.
That's not what they are, then what are they?
Hey, who we ambushing?
Bad guys. Wanna help?
It's always the same guys, man.
If you guys don't mind, I'd like to sit in on this ambush. Just for old time's sake.
I want a heavy metal hurricane!
How about we just stay hidden and leave these guys alone?
Hey, this ambush was your idea.
Hey, that was mine!
I want to punch two guys at once.
Oh, the guy in the blue shirt is my guy. I thought he was... He's wearing a powder blue shirt. I figured he was one of the... Lose their enemies.
Suck it.
Good job on that one.
Good friend of mine.
I want to punch two guys at once.
Uh-oh, I lost somebody.
Back off, old worm.
Yeah! That was a really good friend of mine.
Okay, we're down to the two biggins.
No quarters at all.
Not even a dime. No quarters, no dimes. Maybe a nickel if I'm feeling generous. Yeah, that car disappeared again when I did that. What's that up there? Looked like it moved, but maybe not. It's a porcupine. I'm wondering what those boars are that I'm supposed to be killing. What is that? Oh. It's a muffler with spikes. I thought it was... From a certain angle, I thought it was some kind of weird... Some sort of weird nipple spike sculpture.
We're just marching around, kicking ass!
I wonder if it'll say... Guess not. Can I actually look at what my missions are? If I look at the map, it'll show the main mission, but it doesn't tell me. Some kind of boars, he said, though. But anyway, that'll be enough for that video, I guess. The next one, we'll try to figure out something. Maybe we'll find Boars. Maybe we'll do other missions. Who knows? 28% complete.